If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Still. be right there.
Gonna get a better view.
Yo, what's up?
You are the warriors of the project.
Let's do this shit.
Now, you have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish sinners. They will all want what is ours. And they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious.
Watch
you must
back.
Defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong. But we will be stronger. Chosen. If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause.
They're gonna have to up their game.
But you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish, the sinners. They will all want what is ours, and they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious.
That was close.
You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong. But we will be strong. My children.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure doors sealed.
Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the one who was left behind is coming.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure doors sealed.
I know I heard something that time.
Pressure doors unlocked.
Is the worst thing you can ever be.
Baby, I did! be strong. And now, they are weak. And the weak must be called.
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. and I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Look around. Someone should have been here by now. Nobody gives a shit about what's happening here. We're on our own. Survival of the fittest, the weak, and the strong.
You know what I like most about you, kid? You got no quit. Hell, I bet you don't. Know what that word means, huh? With Jacob and John both put down, that only leaves Faith.
Stops.
You know what to do. Dutch out.
So, Eli's dead, Jacob's dead, and you're still standing. Don't understand the way the universe works sometimes. Maybe we're not supposed to. Anyways, this squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Gotta watch out for wildcats. Nothing beats Montana stargazing.
Army taught me to improvise under pressure.
Hell yeah, Grace.
Don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to... Nice to take a breather. Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too. Decompress.
Get down!
Decompress. I like praying for that.
Well, I like killing Peggy's.
Ancestors could be dead now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. life was simple and
hard. What do you call that? Basic. Do it again! Are you strong?
That's when
you are you weak?
Change your position!
Looks like you got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Your protection in battle is so easy. Help us overcome your violence.
Just pick me now.
Thanks.
That's it. I need to find that clown.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now what are we? Passive. Lazy. Weak. Culture and technology have improved us, it's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed, sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
Change your position.
We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Watch my back.
We no longer hunt for our food, search for water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Into training facilities for his army.
get me picking up the pieces out here.
He's on good at dancing, Jacob's on.
Nice job liberating the ranger station. Got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better.
Pretty sure Jacob's gonna have a fit.
Never gonna have enough bullets.
What up? Jess. Whoa.
This is not the range. I remember.
The fuck? Something ain't right.
Just try the hell, it, fuckers. Just fucking try it.
Stay focused. Another one.
I thought you were better than that. Come on back so I can set up the targets again. Over without you. Thanks, friend.
Hello, ma'am. Jess, you got family? Who's
when
looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door is open.
Sure. Glad to see you, Edgar.
Hey, good to see you.
This is some call. Let's steal it or destroy it.
Do or die, girl.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place. Moving.
I don't want to imagine
this. Jesus! Sounded like a gunshot!
What the fuck?
Damn it.
Peggy's
ain't gonna be happy when they find out about what we did.
Some folks build bunkers underground, but others can't.
What the fuck is that?
That friendly?
Something ain't right.
Jesus, fuck!
Hold up! What's that? Something ain't right here.
We fucking own that shit.
Good aim, Jess.
Huh?
Hey, ma'am.
Hello, miss. Good idea to get that mortar away from these assholes. Friends, you were in the middle of the forest. But I bet this shit is harder.
You know it.
Strangers like strangers.
Yeah, and feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
I'd like to see the Peggies even try to take this back.
So this is where all these assholes were learning how to shoot.
Gun culture's trash. You want to show you got skill? Then don't use something a fucking toddler can use.
The hell was that?
Switch your position. Can't do anything for you.
Get up there!
Go, go, go! You're not getting
Shit.
Away!
Head for more ground!
Fucking Davy Crockett over here.
Hey, man.
Drink.
What up, sister? Gonna take a shot?
Here goes nothing!
Gonna be pissed we took his shooting range.
Hey, almost as good as me. That could have been better.
Damn straight, sister. Jesus, God damn it! Looking hot.
You gave us hope again, friend. Can't thank you enough. Now you stop that right now! Something ain't right.
Our shit is tight.
What?
I'm still good over here. Thanks for asking.
Let's get moving!
You're pretty handy with that thing. Here. You earned this.
These bugs can fuck right off. I'll do the rest.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Hey, Jess.
You're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
Who's that supposed to be?
Decompress. I like praying for that.
Well, I like killing Peggy's for that.
Shit is harder.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to, what, go back home? Back to normal?
Gun it.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Grace, you were in the middle of fucking East. But I bet this shit is harder.
You know it.
Strangers versus neighbors.
Yeah, man, I'm feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
One of the first things the Peggy's did was shut down the airstrip.
Not like they need this anymore.
Move it! Watch my back! You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Put some lead in the satellite dish.
Moving.
Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch, and I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, you've gotta up your fishing game. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though, because that motherfucker, he's got some serious teeth.
Thank you.
water here will freeze your tits off.